Hi, it's Eddie Barron. This is a computer vision NVIDIA Jetson Nano project that I've been working on. It's installed actually in my 1987 Lotus Turbo Esprit and is meant to be used as a potential test bed for a driver assisted system that would help the driver look for, say, departure of lanes, things that are in modern cars, but in an older car like this is absent. You'll see I actually have a mouse and a keyboard because the drivers for the touchscreen are not quite there yet for the Jetson Nano. I ran into that as an issue.
Here's an overview of the system installed in the car. There is a WaveShare 7-inch touchscreen LCD that is displaying the output from the NVIDIA Jetson Nano controller. There's a 1080p camera supplying the video feed. JetPack 4.5 is the base software, with the object detection software package being ported from a Raspberry Pi.